Welcome back to the second part of News Desk. National Assembly Speaker Justin Muturi revealed the House is ready to reconvene if the Justice and Legal Affairs Committee wishes to table a report on the Constitutional Amendment Bill 2020. However, Muturi observed that the House can only reconvene if requested, though he has not received any such request for a special sitting from any quarter. Muturi further says, guided by the standing orders, it is the leader of the minority or majority who may request the Speaker to reconvene the House.
What I may not be able to comment about is the disco, what you call the reggae. I've not been part of it. But more specifically, I've not received any request for a special sitting from any quarter. And the standing orders are clear. It's the leader of majority or leader of minority who may request the Speaker to call for a special sitting for reasons to be stated. And if the Speaker is satisfied that the reasons advanced are such as to necessitate the calling for a special sitting, the Speaker will go ahead and grant the request. But as of now, I have not received any request, and I'm not aware. Just a while ago, I've just had some discussion with the chairman of the Justice and Legal Affairs Committee, the Honorable Muturi Kigano. And he told me that this committee is still working on the BBI Constitutional Amendment Bill, and they are not yet ready with the report. And therefore, there could be no, I don't see anything else that would be so urgent as to require the House to be recalled if that report is not to be submitted. I am aware that prior to the resolution of the House to go on recess, and given a directive that the committee was to table their report on 1st of April, which was a Thursday, and thereafter the bill to be put on the order paper. But that was dependent on normal sittings of the House. The House, having resolved to go on recess on account of the upsurge in the COVID-19 pandemic attacks in the country, I don't see that holding. So I think that situation must wait until such time as the House reconvenes fully. But if the committee is ready and they would want to table the report, that's a ground sufficient enough for me to recall the House.
Away from legislation, let's now talk about Ramadan.